गोंयाक भेडसावपी खुबशे प्रस्न आसात, मात सरकार हे सगळ्या विशयांचेर आडनदर करून नाका त्या विशयाकडे लोकांची नदर व्हरता. म्हादयचो विशय, मायनिंगाचो विशय आनी जायते विशय, तशेंच अंदु वर्सा गोंयांत पर्यटकांची संख्या कमी जाल्या आनी ती फकत सरकाराक लागून, अशें फांतोडेचे आमदार आनी गोवा फॉरवर्डाचे सुप्रिमो सरदेसाई हांणी म्हळां.
वी हॅव टुडे डिस्कस्ड बर्निंग इश्यूज दॅट अफेक्ट गोवा. And we feel that there is a very systematic attempt to see that these burning local issues are swept under the carpet by bringing up issues which are basically meant to polarize the country and keep it burning. Aaj goyan tashe polong gel jalyar state of finances is a major issue. The government refuses to give a white paper on the state of finances, which we have been demanding often. On the issue of Madhai, the governor is on record saying that Goa has been cheated on the issue of Madhai. The other day, the Prime Minister attended a program in Karnataka, and Mr. Yedurappa made a demand by which he sought an assistance of 50,000 crores to complete irrigation projects in Karnataka. He asked for more water for agriculture. आता हे उदक प्रधानमंत्र्यान ताका खंयच्यान हाडून दिवप. Only way he can give water is to ensure complete diversion of Madhai, which we think is happening as per their plan. Governoran manap ki Madhaiche vishayacher goyak fatela ani Yedurappan 50,000 koti pradhanmantrya kade magav atun connection aha. Ek clear cut ashe dista ki on the high table गोवा इज इनसिग्निफिकंट. गोंयाक कोण मेजीत ना. गोवा इज नॉट एट ऑल काउंटेड एट द हाय टेबल. एंड देअरफॉर द इंटरेस्ट ऑफ गोवा आर दॅट इज अ ह्यूज क्वेश्चन मार्क वेदर अवर इंटरेस्ट वील बी प्रोटेक्टेड. अशे इश्यूचेर आमकां दिसता anik we second the view of the governor of Goa that Madhai is the lifeline of the state, and therefore it is an issue that needs to be tackled with urgency and for which there should be consensus. Nave varshang ami pohla ki तीग जाण ईडीएम फेस्टिवलाक मरतात. नॅरकोटिक्स कंट्रोल ब्युरो मायकल लोबो म्हणटा चलना म्हणून मेल्या ते आज मेरेन ड्रग ओवरडोजान मेल्या म्हणून अजून मेरेन रिपोर्ट क्लियर कट येना. सगळ्या जगाक खबर आहा, जे पुलिसेक खबर ना ते. असो सारखी येदी व्हडली अंदाधुंदी and this proliferating drug trade, this fall in tourism, and the justification for this proliferation of drug trade by saying 250 crores turnover happened in those 3 days by the tourism minister himself, these are all issues which are taking Goa down the drain. Ami janna ekda mhanile ki scum of the earth mhanun tanna majhe vadlo criticism zalo. आज ते स्कम ऑफ द अर्थाक रेड कार्पेट घालून आमी टुरिजम करतात आनी टुरिजमाची गत खंय पावल्या. आमचे पार्टीचे क्लियर कट ओपिनियन आहा की टुरिजम देवळां गोंयांत फक्त सरकारा खातीर.
प्रायमा खातीर चलचित्र पत्रकार शान पणजी.